Legacy Board Economics. My name is Saddam Hussein. Today in this short video, we discuss about the fourth objective of the government budget, that is taking care of public sector enterprises. What exactly is taking care of public enterprises? You know, there are so many public enterprises or government enterprises, we call them NTPC, National Thermal Power Corporation, NHPC, National Hydropower Corporation, ONGC, Oil and Natural Gas Commission, Air India, Indian Alliance, you have lots of them, MTNL, BSNL. These are all public sector enterprises. So these enterprises have been created through the government budget by allocating resources to the budget. So the main purpose of these enterprises is to come in competition with the private enterprises so that they can provide the goods at cheaper rates to the common public. So this is the fourth objective of the government, taking care of public enterprises. That is the one of the objectives of the government budget. The government budget, they open new public enterprises and they allocate the resources. The public enterprises, they sell goods and services. If they are making profits, they further expand their operations. But initially, the government allocates resources through the government budget. So that's public enterprises. So that's end of all the four objectives. I'm sure you must have watched the other short videos for this December exam. They're helpful to you. Last, I conclude, there are four objectives: reallocation of resources. That's the first one. The second objective is reducing inequalities of income. The third objective is price stability and economic stability. And the fourth objective is taking care of public enterprises. One line, reallocation of resources. The government's main aim is to develop all the regions of the country. They reallocate resources to underdeveloped regions through infrastructure, declaring them as SEZs. The government puts huge taxes on harmful products, gives subsidies to the poor people. The government provides free goods which are not supplied by the private enterprises because their motive is profit. That is the reallocation of resources. What is reducing inequalities of income? They put huge taxes on the rich people, and these taxes they collected from the rich, they can utilize to provide facilities to the poor in terms of education, health facilities, training facilities, so that we can improve their economic condition. And the next point, economic stability, price stability. The government increases taxes if there is inflation in the economy. If there is depression in the economy, the government reduces taxes and give a lot of subsidies to the enterprises. And taking care of public sector enterprises through the government budget, if they have surplus money, the government opens up public sector enterprises, they take care of it. That's all we have in this short video about the objectives of the government budget. Keep watching all the videos. They are helpful for you for this December exam. The next topic will be the parts of the government budget. Don't forget to watch. At the same time, don't forget to subscribe, share, and like. Goodbye, guys. Thank you.